teach you. Don't look like that girl. We are ordered to remove the child so that she can be kept out of sight of the king. Little princess. She's no longer a princess, she's a bastard. And Master Cromwell has asked for her accounts to be settled. Also in respect of necessities provided for her mother in the tower.
You mean the child should pay for her mother's imprisonment?
Yes. Out of the money the king pays for her household. Exactly. The world is a slippery place, my lady. If you would take my advice for what it's worth, find a rich man to marry who is too stupid to know anything about politics. Then perhaps, unless you die in childbirth, which is likely, or the plague, which is almost inevitable, then you will be happy.